What is it about society that disappoints you so much?
Oh, I know. Is it that we collectively thought that Steve Jobs was a great man, and even when we knew he made billions off the backs of children? Or maybe it's that it feels like all our heroes are counterfeit. The world itself is just one big hoax, spamming each other with their running commentary and bullshit, masquerading as insight. Or social media faking its intimacy. Or is it that we voted for this? Not with our rigged elections, but with our things, our property, our money. I'm insane. We all know why, Al.